So I worked with a series of six images, and I explored how I can use these six images to generate movements in different ways. And besides that, I explored how the way we perceive these images change if we work with different spatial constellations. And then the theme is also based on the idea that your memory works like a telephone game. So every time you think back of an event, the context that you're in changes the way you perceive your memory, and therefore the memory constantly changes, and you never memorize a memory the same way.
Was very clear from the images, like we were really copying them very precisely and working a lot about making them as precise as possible. So that was given since the beginning. But then in between the images, that material we always generated, and we worked on them, on the movements with Iris. Yes. So I think in that sense we had a lot of space to bring our material, but the starting point was very clear from...
I'm fucking stressed when I do this piece. I'm so stressed and just like all the counting and the remembering of all the details and stuff. And yeah, at least for me, I also, because also of the positions, we cannot always see each other, and then I need to hear Karen move with her clothes to come up or not, like. So in that sense, I'm like very aware and concentrated.
Yeah, so for me it was really a challenge to explore how to work with these six stills on stage, and it also comes from a longer research of me working with the principles of photography and with stillness and movement. Integrating still images into a movement piece or being inspired by stills when generating movement. So it's just part of my research, and it was important for me to explore creating an abstract piece out of photographs. And besides, the goal is to create an interesting performance for people to enjoy, not more than that.